Hey guys, this is a seswaa pot that I'm making. Actually different from the normal seswaa that the guys just make with salt and pepper. This one has got onion, garlic, paprika, it's got ginger, it's got onions, it's got bay leaves, it's got some other herbs, and just letting it braise nicely, and then I'm gonna cover it with water and then let it cook for a couple of few hours. Let us see, can this looks nice, huh? Very colorful, beautiful.